How to clear Instagram cache on iPhone. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. The very first thing you can do is open your settings. Here we go. Now scroll down and hit towards the option General. Open it. Now go to the option iPhone Storage. Now over here you will find all the apps that are installed in your device. Hit towards the app Instagram. Open it. Now over here you will find this option of offload app. You have to tap on it. This will free up storage used by app but keep its documents and data. Reinstalling this app will reinstate your data if the app is still available in the app store. So tap on this option of offload app. After you offload the app, you will get this option of reinstall app. Tap on it. With that, your Instagram cache will be cleared. Likewise, the other way to clear Instagram caches, you have to delete the app and reinstall it. For that, long press on the app. Tap on the option remove app. Tap on delete app. After you delete the app, you can open your app store and search for the app Instagram and install it. With that, the Instagram cache will be cleared. So this is how you can clear Instagram cache on iPhone. I hope now you guys are clear about it. If this video was helpful to you guys, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.